Okay, so day one of the kill22 PTSD challenge have been nominated by OPP Constable Trevor McKean. We're down here at the Collingwood Dragon Boat and Canoe Club, so let's hope I can do 22. So I'm nominating Collingwood firefighter Stephen Emo and my fellow local media colleague Ben McCulley to do Kill 22.